Okay, well, this is my third time doing it. First time, audio wasn't there. Second time, Camtasia decided to crash. Anyways, this is my environment. There's a lot of pieces in here, more than I thought that would be. So, to start off, bar, stools, floor, stools, tables, the beams, got the kegs done. Got the keg stand done. Fireplace is done. Window sills are done along with windows. You can see on the inside, looks nice. Still gotta do the doors. I'll be doing one here and not sure what I'll be doing here. I did want to get the hallway done, but I didn't get the chance. There'll be, a small little bench here. Putting boots or whatever, coats, hangers, shields, stuff like that will be going in here. I do have some render shots so you can see what it looks like with the few lights that I do have in here. So let's take a look at this and then I'll talk about it more. So, first shot, fireplace. You can see that, and then there is shadows going on from the lights, but there's no, reflection or refractions that are going on, so nothing fancy because this will be all going into Unreal, and that's where the fancy lights happen. A little more open shot, you can see the stools and the bar, and I did grit the floor done like I wanted to. Stools are gritted, as you can see, the tables are not gritted or worn or aged. So I wanted to do that but didn't have the time. This is an overview shot of what it looks like from the top down. Looks pretty cool this way. Where the lights are, the just random appearance of lights. There'll be lanterns in here where the source will be coming from. And in Unreal they'll be live, so you get to see live shadows and whatnot. So that'll be a scene that I'll like to set up. Top down, different view from sitting at the bar, looking back over at the tables where things might go. I was kind of wondering maybe what your thought was with the height of the stools versus the tables. The stools versus the bar is about right. You'd sit here, elbows would be up. I know your seat height is usually from, I think it's 24 to 28. Anything higher will cut the, circulation off your feet. So with the stools here, I have it set so that it's done. And then I was thinking, so it's not so modern. You might be playing cards and drinking and eating, but you're not kind of like seated the way that we are now. So that's what the question is with me for you on seat height. All these materials and whatnot do not have normals, don't have ambient occlusions, they don't have specular, so those are all maps that I have to do yet, all for Unreal. Let's see, here's another shot. You can see the kegs up in the keg stand, so it looks like they're actually sitting in the keg stand and kind of in a variable form, varied form, I should say, that that someone might be using. At this point in the video, I talked about how I have the windows set for the transparency higher, and then I put a wall in there so you could see that, and then just a few more shots of you looking in at the bar and coming in. So that's what I have. We can close that, come back here, and just take a look. Just get that out of the way. Throw that there. So grab a point so we can pivot off of that. All right, so windowsills, there's a little variance in them so that they're not just normal plain Jane, double sides, kind of got a weave going on. Bar. You can see I kind of darkened the area so where the fire would be. Yeah. Now here's a might your eye might catch this. The seams on the stools, right? This is what's bothering me. So it's kind of like as you change the camera, it gives you these highlights. Not really sure what's going on. We don't do shade. Constant color. Yeah, I'm not really sure, but if you render it, there is no seams. So I'm not really sure what's going on there, but just to give you a point that there is no seams on the stools, at least. So this is what I got, and I will be uploading. Uploading these seven. So, thanks, Jonathan. Have a good night. Thank you for the extension again.